last October, I rented the Canon RF 100 to 500 millimeter lens. I had it for a week, and I found that it was a workhorse. In my style of photography and videography is I'm a hybrid shooter. Carry my camera around with me a lot out in nature, getting nature shots of animals and birds, etc. I found that this lens was a great lens for me to carry around and to have available in my arsenal, just to add to whatever I carry. So one showed up. I've got one. So let's get into it. Let's unbox it.
Box. Open. Case. Strap. Set aside. Rubber wrap. Dispose. Plastic bag. Dispose. Lens hood. Lens cap. Attach lens hood. Side door to adjust circular polarizing filter and variable ND filter. Mount on camera. Now you can enjoy photos and videos captured by the Canon RF 100 to 500 millimeter lens.